Hello viewers, how you doing? Okay, I want to do a video of my game I created, and my game is called Pathway of Happiness. I'm just gonna show you the box cover for my game. Oh wait, wait a minute. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can switch this. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Here's my game board right here. It's my game board. Okay, so here's my game pieces. Here's my game pieces right here. One dice and eight pieces, but you could use little objects from around your house as game pieces if you have more than eight players. Here's my box, my game right here. I changed the cover of my box, and I still don't like it. I changed it from this to a blue cover. But, that's a cover. But I changed that to a blue cover, and I'll probably change my cover of the box again, because I'm not satisfied with it. Okay, this is how you play. There's start. So you take one of your pieces, start. Right there. Let's start. Okay, now roll just the one dice. You roll just the one dice. Right here. Okay, I didn't roll that very good. Okay, it's on five. So I move. So the player will move five spaces. I have all my different shapes I have for my game. I have them numbered. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now the player will read what five shape says. It says, "You've graduated high school today." And then everybody cheers. Yay, ha ha. Or claps, you know, they could clap too. I would clap, but I have to put the phone down to clap, so never mind about that. Okay, so you've graduated high school, but you've also done these other things so far. The first five stepping stones. One, you were born. Two, birthday party today, you are five. Yay! Three, happy childhood years. Yay! I hope many of you had happy childhood years for the most part. And I'm sad for many of you who maybe didn't. And me, myself, I kind of had a mix of happy and not so happy. But this is just a game, so, you know, this is just a game. So, you know, it's just a game for fun. Even though you could actually, a person could apply this game to their real life. They could if they wanted to. There are many pathways to happiness in these lives, in our lives. Okay, let me see. One, you were born. Two, birthday party today. You are five. Three, happy childhood years. Yay. Four, happy teenage years. Yay! Five, you've graduated high school today. Okay, so those are the stepping stones that you have gone through so far. And then the next person takes a turn. And they'll take their turn. They got six. Six, okay. Here's another piece. Here's a second player. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And they've already gone through all these stepping stones here. Six says, you met You met a special someone today, like a special romantic interest. Yay! Clap, clap, clap. Yay! Everybody, cheers. Or claps, or both. And you'll shout praise to that person who's met their special someone today, according to the game anyways. What in the world? That's something on the game there. Okay, let me see. Okay, and then the third player takes their turn. And then after all the players have taken first turn, the first player takes their second turn, rolls the dice again, and continues on through the spaces of the game. The game has a total of, it has 52, but with start and finish, it's 54 total spaces. Okay, and the first person to reach finish or pass finish wins the game. But there's an alternate way you could play. If you have people that have come in to play the game after it's gotten started, you could do this finishing the game a little different. You could get a score pad, and as each person finishes all the steps of the game, you know, then every time they land on a space, they score that number. The numbers, I've got them all numbered, write down that number and add up each time they take a turn. Add up that number, and then when everybody finishes the game, then the one with the highest number, or the one with the lowest number even, could win the game. Wins the game. Okay. Anyhow, so that's my game I created called Pathway of Happiness game. And you can purchase my game. I will provide the link in this video and also in my video description for you. In case you would like to purchase my game, which I hope you will. That would be a big help to me, by the way. And anyways, the Game Crafter Company is who will be making my game, or when you purchase it, a copy of my game for that will be your game, you know, your game to play with all your friends and or your family, and I hope you will have a lot of fun playing it. And okay, anyway, so I'll provide that link to my shop, my game, where you can purchase my game, you know, on my shop page, in my video description, and maybe even at the end of this video. You have a great day or evening. Thank you. Bye.